haven't been on Twitter or aren't on Twitter, get active on Twitter.
Well, how?
Because everybody we're talking about is, that's where we've come to know.
And they're so helpful, you know, like,
yep.
like Kevin, right? Kevin Jarrett?
Yeah.
Firewalker Consulting, holy smokes. And
I mean,
just as willing as he is to
yep.
help out with time and materials
yeah.
and,
yes.
you know, I'll run it over to you.
You're only
a half an hour
out of my way.
that's a half hour out of your
way.
But yeah, he's another one that, so I guess that is, I mean, bottom of the line, if you're not on Twitter,
get there.
Yeah, most definitely.
And that's what I was just saying. I just had an evaluation with one of our administrators and, you know, she and I were talking and I said, not to bash PD at school, but I've gotten more out of stuff that I've seen on Twitter and interactions that I've had on Twitter than really any of the PD, because what I'm doing on Twitter is exactly what I'm looking for.
Well, they're fired up on Twitter.
Right.
You know, AJ Giuliani, John yep. Spencer, Laura Fleming,
yep.
Daily Stem,
all
those guys are so psyched
yeah.
about bringing, making and empathy and just a whole different type of teaching.
Right, and getting those creative juices flowing and getting kids prepared for whatever the future's going to hold.
Because who knows what's happening.
Right, and, you know, we talk about who's, you know, we don't know what jobs are going to be out there. Well, who are going to be creating the jobs that we don't know that are out there? These are the kids, so.
Most definitely.
You know, getting yourself on Twitter, you know, you want, again, if we kind of bring it full circle back to budget, there's free PD, free ideas, all out there on Twitter for you.
Most definitely.
And, you know, one of my favorite things, I know, you know, you don't listen as much to different podcasts, but get on some of the podcasts that are out there. Jake Miller has the Educational Duct Tape podcast.
Yes.
It's pretty amazing. You know, it's probably one of my new favorite podcasts. I would happy to say, as he calls us, on the duct taper.
Well, how about Daniel Pink?
Yep, Daniel
well.
Pink, yeah. Another great author, you know, really good ideas out there. So, I guess we'll go ahead and start to wrap it up.
Yeah, definitely a great episode.
Another great episode. This is episode 2. Hope to have everybody back for episode 3, and we'll see what comes.
Definitely.
All right, again, I'm Ron Dover.
I'm Joe DiPaolo.
And we are the Teacher Nerds.
Thanks for listening.